Hey guys, tired. Doing some work on the computer, trying to get some videos uploaded for you guys. That's about it. So I'm gonna be doing some stuff later off camera. That's all I'm gonna say. I wish. So by the time this recording comes out, I think we should make 888 subscribers on the channel. That's it. I'm over 1,000.
The best advice you can give on YouTube. Make it money in
order. Yeah. Okay. So. I should make money on YouTube, but I'm not making nothing. I already have a job. You know.
All of this.
This would be. This would be our job to have it. Yeah.
Ooh. This is.
Oh, this is version. Oh, I did. Oh, this is wrong.
Actually, I built most of this. Actually,
this is version 4. Sure? No, version 3. Wow, this is so old. This is version 3. It has to be version 3.
That are set up on purpose for
something
like,
I'm going to get
smashed. That's version 3. Which one of you rats did that? Version 3. It's pretty
vibey, I gotta say. Let's go.
Version
3.
No shoes on the rug!
Version 3.
Guys, so check it out so far. We are not finished decorating. You'll notice we have the picture on the wall.
We're not finished. Version 3 was at the Kinko or version 4? Doesn't matter, it's still the same version 3. Remember. Yeah, I really didn't.
Yeah, jump down.
Alright, I tell you this because I version, right? Since we have the plywood, I had different versions. I'll say it's version 3 was safe. Oh, wait, duh. Each of these videos have a camera date on this date. On the camera first. Yep, that's version 3. We'll say version. Yeah, it's like version 3.
We just got back from the store. We got all of our snack supplies down here, so we don't have to leave for years. Matt is on his way over right now, and we're going to try and hide and scare him.
Version 3. We'll say version 3 and be safe.
It's going to be here any minute.
So we're kind of keeping watch to make sure he's not coming down the drive. So, okay, wait.
Hold on.
So version 3 is what I'm uploading now, so yeah.
Hey, bud.
Get wrecked!
Hey!
He thought!
You really thought.
You really thought you could scare me.
Wow.
We did a bad job, man.
You actually kind of scared me a little bit. Yeah, I'm not kidding.
We are installing a TV so we can, you know, watch movies, YouTube.
Hey, forget it. I'm going to delete the.
Right here, we have an inflatable couch, which Matt is about to inflate.
Including my own ego.
Okay, we're gonna change this up later.
How do you do that, guys? The bunker is fully furnished and ready to go.
What's the tour?
So, making our way this way, we've got some decorations on the wall, and we have this camera night vision. We're gonna go spy on some chickens later.
I thought you were gonna say chicks.
Anyways, remember this one. This is the picture frame from the first bunker video we did. Entrance into the snack pantry.
That video is not going to happen. I'm going to just camera purpose car cam.
We got the
Welcome to the Mobilia.
I'm Jack Kaiser, linebacker for Notre Dame football.
I don't care.
Got this beautiful couch hooked up now. Got the beautiful lights. You took a nap. The cool little corner is like a little nook. We got a little plant. It's a little cheer here. If you want to do any like reading just by yourself.
Or you can go in there.
Or you can go down there and get trapped with bugs. And then we got the finale.
Our bunk bed set up
with a TV.
Let's go.
It's, hey, it's three stories. So we got a bed down there, in the middle, top.
I'm not sure yet, but I'm up here.
Game segment. It was pretty fun.
I want to watch TV. I can. I pull this out.
I can watch it here.
And someone laying on the couch could see too.
No way.
Yes.
I got it, boy.
Turn on the game.
Yeah.
It's been done 50 years of hip hop. 50 years.
Never gets a blanket, so I have to use like a paper towel.
50.
Okay.
Years.
Oh, come on. I'm not that chill.
Yeah, right.
This is a cool
world. Yeah, at the moment, we can't watch anything.
But if we connect to the internet, we can.
From here?
Yeah.
Yeah.
How?
Don't you believe it?
The house is like way over there.
What do you mean?
Here's my phone.
Me are going to figure out if the TV's going to work soon. Because it's
got some hip hop.
It's time for some snacks.
Yes.
Go.
CC11. CC11.
All right, so guys, check it out. We got the snack order over here. Let's get them light.
Oh, sorry, I'm blocking.
Who can guess which snacks Hyper chose?
I'm gonna point to the ones Hyper chose.
Okay.
I didn't choose the minions.
CC12. Okay, rare and okay.
Pumpkin pie.
Each of us are gonna choose two food to bring into the room.
Two food.
Oh,
yes. Taking that out. We need to chip in.
Okay,
we
can make
it.
You can have three.
My head hurts. Let me sweeten it a little bit.
I have
a
hand. I'm having coffee.
Drinks are unlimited.
Yeah.
I feel like we're at Costco or something. Can we get out of here?
What's happening?
This is why I don't go to
buy
it.
It's a wet spot. Hey, Billy, have fun. We should see.
Sir, how do I scan this product? Oh, wait, I think I forgot some cookies.
Yeah.
You hold my butt.
Zero hands.
Come on.
You didn't
even use hands.
32.
Got a backbone. Yeah. What's that?
Over there? Yeah. 32.
In the tunnel, boy.
3.
No,
I'm coming back.
Capital B.
Andrew, watch out. We moved the mouse track. We're not going to tell you where.
Okay.
So grab wherever.
Right. I see them down there.
No, those are extras.
You're trying to prank me.
Nope.
Okay. Ow!
What?
What did you do? You exploded your horchata.
The oatmeal.
Andrew, take this crap.
Garbage.
Yeah, I'm sitting on the floor.
Crap garbage.
We're going to try a few of our snacks. We have some weird snacks, including this weird popcorn.
What is this?
Just looking at this, first impressions, they took popcorn and they poured some Captain Crunch in it.
Yes.
And called it. They called it a day. You
want to see? Called it a day.
That doesn't sound good at all. It sounds gross. I put some more power in the engine. Ugh. Fuck you! I wouldn't quit. I retire. What's the difference between quitting and retiring? If I don't accept, I might do some work later. Next thing, I put in some tires, some wheels.
Just so you know, the Steel Bear Battle Machine, we use this airfield here, and we had to ask Chicago's finest. The cops are just out front, stage ready to go, so don't do anything stupid.
This is a little loud.
I wish I had a zit in my nuts. I wish I didn't have a zit in my nuts. I wish I had a dick in my head. Michael Kuyos born. Hornet. I really want to get my hands on a Hudson Hornet. Chug in the ears.
Yeah.
have no family, I have no friends.
I'm just a YouTuber that has no life.
Send me your old suspension shit. Hey mom, can we have sex? See, mom, I wanna have sex here, dear. So, in a little bit, I'm gonna call food stamps, see if we want food stamps. My dad's gonna blow up. That's why I was gonna blow this engine up. Right now, this is the last lap of the day. Let's see what you can do with it.
in the...